training?
Just emotionally, you know, it's been a roller coaster for me, you know, the first year here. You know, it was pretty rough. And then last year, we had a successful season, you know, this year. So I'm kind of taking it upon a challenge upon myself. And, with these younger guys, you know, some new coaches in. And, you know, I just want to be a leader for this team and come through in the clutch.
Now, what we just talked about, I just find it, it's kind of unique having, you're going to have some East Side schools in your district, Jinx, team over there, and you probably know their quarterback real well.
Yeah.
You guys are probably staying in communication. Just talk about that incident set up for that district.
Just the district, you know, being a West Side school, you know, I think we take pride in, you know, going and playing that East Side schedule. And when it came out, we were pretty excited to go represent for the West. And I think being friends with Archie and, you know, I've known him growing baseball growing up, so that game should be a big game for us.
You think there's any way, chance, you can try to persuade him? Because I know he'll probably get some big money thrown at him for baseball. Would you try to help recruit him back?
No, you know, he's my friend. He's been a long-time friend. You know, of course, I'm an OU commit, but, you know, as a friend and a long-time friend, you know, I'm going to tell him, of course, to do what's best for him, you know, and the future for himself.
Yeah, that's good, my friend.
Hey, can I get one? Just, you're talking about, just a second ago, about being, working with the younger guys. I'll just take it upon yourself, and this coach talked to you about being more of a leader, even more than you were last year, since these guys are so young.
I take it, as a chip on my shoulder at coming into the season. Coach Brickman told me, you know, you need me to step up and be a leader for this team, more so than I was last year. You know, that's something that I've been working on real hard this summer, and I think they're starting to look at me as a leader, as a senior.